Good afternoon, everybody. It's Wednesday, February the 8th. Let's see what time it is. 12:46, 41 degrees. It's nice out right now. This is Sheridan Street, Lyle. Fifth Avenue's on the other side. All the equipment is gone. Fencing is gone. I would assume they're done here. I was trying to get down here as much as I could as they were tearing it down. And then I went back in the hospital a couple months ago again, back out. But there you have it. They had told me last year they were going all the way down the end of the block. But it looks like they're done. I'm guessing they're done. If any of you know any different, please leave me a message and tell me. But that's where it is right now. That's Sheridan Street. And I think there's windows. Maybe they're boarded. Windows and doorways. They look like they're boarded up. I actually thought they just weren't there. But they've got hay down on the ground over there. I guess they planted, you know, grass. And that's it, everybody. There ain't nothing there to video. Y'all take care and we'll see ya.